They just arrived. My new Vonix speakers. And this package is our laser, our foam machine, and a very simple light. Very dark here because we are testing some new lights. We actually tried that in the studio, but the place was full of smoke after 3 minutes, and we came here to see the entire power of the system. Despite the fact that they are small, I believe we've done a very good job. So we have our new Vonix here. There are 10-inch speakers, top speakers. And for their price, I think they have very good power. So we actually made some connections here because we forgot the adapter. We went directly from the PC with the RCA cable to the one speaker, and we made a bridge to connect the one speaker with the other one. And now I will show you the foam machine, which actually is. So that's the foam machine, and this is our laser. We set it up in a stand in order to be higher, and we have a very simple light which actually has both of these machines have microphones, so the entire system is actually following the music. Right now it's playing some random shapes, and I believe it is a very good start. Feels good to be back in the studio after a long day of musically unrelated stuff, except with the highlight of the day so far was the small setup we did on the morning. So I was very impressed about the capabilities of the small lights that I bought, and actually I didn't expect the power that they had. I thought they were just, you know, typical tiny lights, but there are actually, they have very very good features. They follow the music, they do their own things. They are not DMX compatible, they will be separate units, but hopefully everything will go into the DMX mode very very soon when I will have the four moving heads, which are the best item that I had, that I bought lately. And I just realized that I am on a very very big rabbit hole, and that's because when you start from zero is very very difficult because you don't have anything to base upon. And now I have built something very very small, but it is a base, and now things get a little bit easier because I know exactly what I'm missing. Right now I'm missing my moving heads. These heads will need DMX compatibility, which means I have to find software, I have to find a cable, an adapter actually. And lately I need a separate laptop or a tablet. Basically this is a dead end because I don't think tablet can handle two programs simultaneously, because as I mentioned, the DMX program, I actually need a new digital mixer. So this digital mixer needs It is run on software. I have already stamped upon a model, a stage box to be precise. So these are my short-term goals to acquire over my live setup. So when I will have that, these kind of things, then I will be also missing a couple thousand cables to connect everything without using one cable for five. So yes, everything has to have its own cable. For now I have XLR cables, but there are not nearly close to enough to the connections, and when I will take the mixer I will need extra cables. Plus when the moving heads will come, I will need for the beginning at least four XLR or DMX cables. So yes, this rabbit hole is very, very deep. I don't know if I will ever be able to get away with this rabbit hole. And I have on the waiting list my vocal order. Haven't actually decided the new singer I will work with, so I have to be patient too, because I want everything to be done, but things take time. And as I mentioned, it's difficult when you have no bass to start. So I have created the bass. Now I have a bass and I will continue building up from that. So second day, I will use excuses not to have a tutorial for you guys. And I promise perhaps tomorrow I will record more tutorials than one, a couple of them, and I will just upload them right on the spot. I will edit them and shoot it out to the world. Maybe I could record something now, but I can't promise. I'm done promising things I can't do. Although I can promise not to buy anything new. And this is a promise. I'm not lying. I'm telling the truth. I will not buy anything new. So, see you guys tomorrow, hopefully more music, more tutorials, more music related stuff. See you guys tomorrow, bye.